the frog said to his sweetheart Sue, "This water's getting hotter, can't you feel it too?" Well, Sue said, "Pepe, you must be out of your mind. Everybody's happy and everything is fine. Just run along now and leave me be. I've got no time for your crackpot theories. 'Cause the pond is jumping and the water's so nice. It's a mighty good life here in Froggy Paradise." Well, Pepe the Frog jumped out of the pool, said, "I'm going someplace where the water's cool." And Sue said, "Fine, I'm going to take a little nap. I'll see you sometime when you come a hop, hop, hopping back. Just run along now and leave me be. I've got no time for your crackpot theories. Your pond is jumping and the water's so nice. It's a mighty good life here in Froggy Paradise." When Pepe the Frog came back to the pond, the joint was empty and Sue was long gone. And Pepe could see why the water was hot. That was no pond, man, it was a cooking pot. She never woke up, and now it's too late. Sue's a pile of bones on a big fat Frenchman's plate. She didn't pay attention, so she paid the price. It was a mighty short life in Froggy Paradise. Better pay attention, or you might pay the price. Yes, it's a mighty short life in Froggy Paradise. Now if you smell something cooking, stop thinking and start looking. They might be cooking you.